Good morning, gamers. Welcome back to BioShock Infinite. We just got the guns for the Vox Populi. Fuck that. As you know, in the last episode, I don't like that. But we got their guns, and now we're headed to, where the fuck are we? We're just headed to somewhere. We're headed to get our shit back. Damn it, controller. So now the Vox Populi have their guns, and there's a revolution happening. Shut up.
You Booker DeWitt, the hero of the Vox.
What are you talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Look. Who knows?
Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here. Let's go.
See, now, what doesn't make sense is... Alright, here's another thing that doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense to me, is that, like, in the last time... When we reality hopped the first time, right? We reality hopped, and that was my phone. And the time stayed the same, like it was the same time frame. It was just that like Chen Lin was alive, but now when we reality hopped, there's fucking posters everywhere. Booker did something completely different in the other timeline, and he's supposed to be dead in this one. As you'll find out here soon, I just kind of spoiled that, but, like, Booker's supposed to be dead in this timeline. And it just doesn't make sense. Like, how did this all happen in the same time frame? Yeah, so we're heading to the factory now to,
He's filled me with a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
So, like, they just... There's a revolution happening now, and it's like... I don't know, man. Different time... Different, like, hopping times is weird. Oh yeah, we got a new plasmid. Oh shit, that hit me right in the face. Sorry about that, folks. My mom came in and bring me breakfast. So I got to eat a little bit of breakfast. Thank you, Elizabeth.
Well, I guess we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
Yeah, see, like, it just... I don't know, man. I could go on... I could go on for hours about how stupid the whole, like, getting Daisy Fitzroy her guns bullshit is. Alright, we're going here first. Let's go to the factory with the Vox Populi.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. He sees livestock. He sees the dead and all his craft.
Not my fault they're getting in my way. Go take us out an airship, boys. Sup, fucker? God damn it. How'd you get up here, Elizabeth? What the fuck?
Okay, now to get off this thing.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
Lockpicks. Can always use more of them.
I have so many lockpicks. Where's the button? There it is. So, how are y'all liking the game? I got all those tonics. Vigors.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mainlin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello?
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter... or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
So now Fitzroy's gonna turn against us, and we're gonna have to fight these bitches. I've never been over here before. I've never seen this little area. Hello. No, oh, that's gay. I don't want that. Undertow. Ooh, one of my more favorite ones. Thank you. I can now push people off the buildings.
Like this.
It's easy enough. Done.
Hello, Fink. Yeah, y'all wanna go? Off y'all go. Where are you guys at? There's our airship. Where's the enemies? You're a handyman. Okay. You made your point, big guy. You made your point. I'm gonna die. I need a health kit, Elizabeth.
Do it now.
Where you at, handyman?
Everything hurts.
Handyman? Okay. Killing a bigger trap has become kind of a ghostly ally. What does it replace? I don't want that to replace that. The hell is happening?
No, no, no! She's going to kill that child. Okay, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be.
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, Lisa.
Elizabeth killed somebody. Elizabeth? Alright, so Elizabeth's in that room. We finally got the fucking airship.
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. I just learned to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
It's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it!
Songbird found us yet again. Another thing about Bioshock Infinite that doesn't quite make sense is where the hell was Songbird at this entire time?
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly it.
No, it's not.
Isn't. No, you try.
Stop it! Fine. Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are... where we are needed.
And needed where we are. So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Did you see her face?
Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock!
Where are these people going?
We need to push off immediately! The Vox are coming!
The Vox probably by 8.
The barge is at full weight! We're taking off now! Disembark!
Where'd those people go, by the way? They're not there no more. Almost died again. That was a little rough. This game's starting to get difficult now.
this open?
This won't take long at all.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. I hated him. Because he was my warden. But he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. There you go. Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
There, she scalped people. That's wonderful. She scalped people. Ouch. My head hurts thinking about getting scalped.
Want to hold on to this?
You know, they implemented... Oh. Hang on, there was shit back here that I didn't even look at because I'm a dumbass. Dollar bill machine. Shock chain aid, yes please. Increased stun duration, yes please. Now give me the salts.
You've got secrets and possessions.
Alright, we're getting making progress. Sorry I'm a little quiet in this episode. I just don't really have much to say.
Got a lock here.
Really? That little old lock. There.
There's the Lutece twins again.
In space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating citadel.
Yeah, the Lutece twins are strange. I don't understand how they are like the way they are.
Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet shall scent the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
Sorry!
Yeah, it was real funny, wasn't it, fellas?
Think you can crack this one open?
No problem.
These are dire times, and I could
it's done.
Never so use your aid. I hope no one has forgotten me here. Now back to the music.
Usually Elizabeth looks at stuff that's more, it's important. No, I like my snipey rifle. Where the hell did you come from? Thought that was a guy standing there. I was about to blow his brains out.
District's out. Execute anybody who looks like they give us trouble. Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
We're nowhere near the end of the game, by the way. Alright folks, I'd have to be off this episode. I ran out of time. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like and a comment, and I will see you in the next one. Later, fuckers.